good people. Oh, let me just clean this lens. This is not a good idea because if you scratch this lens, you're fucked. Anyways, another day, another dollar. It's Sunday and I'm doing a little bit of organizing. That middle cabinet over there, this one, is a cabinet that I have been planning to declutter for a while. I went like cabinet by cabinet by cabinet, just decluttering stuff so that I don't have so much stuff in there. And you know, you don't realize that you don't wear a lot of things until you decide to go through each item one by one. So I've been doing that slowly over time. I have been avoiding this one because it's very hard for me to get rid of one dresses, you know, because the good thing about a dress, like, was it, who said it? I forget his name. It wasn't Michael Kors. No, of course not Michael Kors. Anyway, I think it was Michael Kors, but somebody said, buy a dress because at least you're dressed. It's one item. So I'm usually very attached to my dresses, even though I don't wear dresses that often. I'm more of a leggings or tights or jeans kind of girl. I got this idea of like putting stuff in little compartments after watching Marie Kondo's show. I don't think I do it exactly like she says, but like it really has helped me organize these spaces. Eventually, I'd like to put like a shelf here and even here so I can further divide these spaces, or even this way. I don't know. But look, I'm not trying to stay in my mom's house forever, so I don't want to be so committed to those things. This one, put my leggings. These are my casual leggings. These are my workout leggings. Those are my sweatpants. Those are my pajamas, pajama t-shirts and tops. And these are my booty shorts. Booty, 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 booty everywhere. And those are my workout tops. This is my, you know what, drawer, my panty drawer. I got these little cute dividers from AliExpress. You can just have them shipped over. These are my lady things because I'm a lady. Do you know what I mean? And then here are my socks. More socks, which I have never opened from Primark. I miss Primark. This is my bikini area and like my swimming costume area. And this is my one pair of super sexy tights that I can't wait to wear one day. Lorna bought me these. The goal today is to go through each and every item of clothing in here. And decide what I'm gonna keep and what I'm going to give away. Let's get started. Okay guys, so I'm done sorting out, as you can see. I'm gonna ask my sister if there's anything here she likes, because there's some really nice pieces. So like, this was one of my fave. I loved this dress. I wore this on someone's birthday. I can't remember whose. I think it was Kathy's birthday a few years ago. Man, I mean, I can squeeze into it. It'll still fit me nicely, hug my body, but it just doesn't look the same because I'm like 5 kilos heavier. Cannot be bothered to wait to lose weight to wear the dress again. Let me just give it away. These are not all clothes. There's a huge pillow under here, guys. So I'll ask her to try those on. Whatever she likes, she keeps. And if she doesn't like, then we toss them over here and we give them away. Now, this is what the place looks like after. Much more spacious. Do you know, before I couldn't even do this. I couldn't even like move the hangers from side to side because there's just no space. And I like having space. I don't want to feel every time I come here it's a headache because I'm like trying to get dressed. This I wanted to give away because I bought it for a date that I went on when I was in a relationship that did not work out. So, but I like the dress, but it has memories that I don't like. You know what? It does not spark joy in my heart. And I'm usually not a bitter ex, but this was a bitter one. Bye. So just to be sure, everything here I like. So yeah, thanks guys for watching. I'm sorry my nose is running because of all the dust, but thank you for watching. My next area to attack is that shoe display. Catch you later. Whew. What's up, good people? Hope the lighting is good. So today we are just at home as a family. Still quarantine period, so not much interaction with the outside world. And my mom and dad, actually it's just my brother and my dad, who decided they want to do a koroga outside, basically cooking with a jiko outside in one pot, chicken, mixing everything in there, letting it stew and simmer, and then we eat and enjoy. So let's go outside, join the rest of the gang gang. Gang gang! Gang gang! You have to do gang gang.
The music.
Oh, sorry. Oh, the music. The speaker has died.
Oh, no, I don't know. I think something happened and then...
Is it my phone there? I went with my phone. Oh, then maybe the speaker is dead. I need to charge it. Hi, sir.
Hey, hello.
Father of the home.
Hello.
Hi. Queen Lois.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah. We're just here enjoying, waiting for this koroga to pot, to cook. There we go. And we have been using all the ingredients from my mom's kitchen garden. Here are the beautiful chilies I was talking about. And the leeks are here. We've got a bunch of other stuff. I guess that's skuma. Yeah? This is also skuma. Where? Oh, these are cherry tomatoes. Okay. I am not a farmer. These are cherry tomatoes. Oh, okay. Me, I thought they're just those wild fruits that grow in the... Would you look at that?
See, plant. Green here.
Beautiful.
And this is celery.
Mint. Oh, celery. Mm. That's not mint, that's celery.
That's celery.
Okay.
And they have spring onions there next to the... Strawberry?
Yes, this is a strawberry deck. I don't know why we have to grow it on a staircase. But this is how it's grown, y'all.
Surrounded by spring onions up and down.
Yes, here is spring onion at the top of the pyramid and at the bottom, around the circumference of the base of the pyramid. Let's see if we can find any strawberries. These ones are dry, but I know on the other side we have some. Sorry, I've been told I need to show the hummus. So that's some homemade hummus made by none other than Shishi. Here we're eating it with some carrots, which has been chopped into strips. strips, I guess is what you call this. This is homemade naan, and this is sliced celery with some alcoholic drinkings here. How are you enjoying Koroga? It's good, yeah? Yeah? Awesome. Yeah, I think he's good. This is the dominant male of the two. He's the boss of this guy. Hey, buddy. So what do we have there, mom?
This is chicken.
Mm-hmm.
I'm doing Koroga with chicken here.
Yeah.
Chicken from my farm.
Oh yes, I'll show them the chickens.
Yes. So this is what we're having for the Saturday afternoon as we rest and enjoy the sundown.
Sundowner.
Yeah.
My folks are manyangas.
Yes.
They know sundowner.
Yes.
Did you used to have sundowner back in your day?
Back
I mean, it's still your day, but...
Yes, we had some downers back in the village, uh-huh. Small girls, and we used to enjoy that before after the day's work.
Next to the store. Derek, yeah? So where are we going?
We're going to look for rosemary.
We're going to look for rosemary.
This
is this rosemary? I swear, this rosemary, I'll be shocked because me, I thought this was just a design here. Imagine it's rosemary, Derek.
Yeah, it's not rosemary. I'm looking for
but one. Even this is rosemary. Imagine, I think all this is rosemary.
That's all rosemary.
It smells like rosemary, but...
Oh, yeah, actually, it smells like rosemary. Let
me just get on
the
brush.
Let's take
one. Yeah. It's rosemary. And over there, we have some...
Cherry tomatoes
that are prospering. Right there.
Oh.
What's that?
Moringa. This is moringa.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
That, mom, is that moringa?
Yeah, that's moringa.
Moringa.
Me, I've never known what it looks like. I just know moringa tea.
That's
in the tea bag.
So you take the green ones like this.
You dry them.
And blend them. Can you make them green, by the way?
Let me see.
Green as in how?
That we got it from Nyeri.
Oh, from Shosho's farm.
Well, there are danias there. Are these not danias?
No, that's celery.
That's celery.
Yeah. Ladies and gents, that is a moringa tree. I didn't know moringa grows on a tree. I mean, I thought it was a shrub or something. Guys, I'm a city girl. Like, can we just chill? I don't know things. Not at all.
Again, Wema? Like this? Like that? Yes. Look at it. How is there?
Hey! Hey! Wewe! Wewe! Hey, star girl. Isn't it? Yes. Me? Oh, you want me to pose?
Yeah.
Will you hold it? Make sure you don't drop it. Put your hand here.
And mama.
Mama, please pose.
Okay. Oh, pose. Let me pose with
mama.
Go closer so you can see them.
Hey, Guka.
Make sure you can see him.
Uh-huh. Hey.
Hello.
Hey, Daddy.
Good. Hi, Mommy and Shushu.
Hello.
This is Max.
Max. Mommy and us. Yeah.
And Mommy and Shushu.
Okay.
Good job.
We're ready to eat?
Yeah.
Are we ready to eat?
Yeah.
Yeah? What are we eating?
Cake.
This is a birthday cake.
Yeah.
Yeah. So here is the koroga. Doesn't it look delish? Hi guys, thank you so much for watching this vlog. Our little daytime picnic is done. The plan now is to go into the house and eat some ice cream, get more fata and fata, quarantine calories. Yeah, just hang out and go to bed. Tomorrow is not a working day. Tomorrow is a holiday. What if tomorrow is a whole we're shooting a video tomorrow. I was gonna risk it and say, is tomorrow a holiday?
Tomorrow is a holiday.
Oh yeah, tomorrow is a holiday. Anyway guys, see you guys later and subscribe. Bye.
'Came into my life a stranger.